crazy. But you are. What do we do when we love something? What do? We pay attention to it. Right? Whether it's a friend, or a lover, or a cat, or a song. It took me years to pay attention to that weird high violin note. I knew there was something in that weird high violin note. And then I started paying attention to it, and a whole world of possibilities opened up. And we spent an hour talking about that high violin note in my band.